I got the perfect grill. I've got my fat bitch shirt on. All I have to do now is get this boy good and drunk and we're gonna be ready to eat. And this is sus. All you start with is about a 3-pound fat boy. And I'm using again my house seasoning, which is nothing raw. So I'm just gonna stick a couple of twigs in our beer and we're just gonna sit on top of that beer can. You wouldn't believe the smell. The apple juice will make it sweet and give it a whole different flavor. So play with this bitch and come up with your own ways to doing. I've got my children ready. And before I put the children on, I want to talk to you just a minute about coals.
Coals.
Whatever. Now on this particular dish, I'm going to sit my children in the middle so they burn. Now if I was cooking steaks or pork or apples or something like that, these drunk little fat boys, this is how I like to cook them. Put your little center on the grill. So that's her mover. All we're going to do now is shut up for about 45 minutes. Ha, ha, ha! We're back, and I told you I was gonna f*** these little boys in about 45 minutes. Huh? Now, we're gonna let Mary's fine cook for about 30 minutes. You know they're just about drunk. I've been working my fat ass off today for y'all.
Oh, baby.
And that can is gonna be sus. See if you can take that out of his bitch ass. Sniff that shit.
I can smell it over here.
I know it.
Oh, it smells good.
Perfect. Guys, I know that's not. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna f you and then we'll ride, okay?
All right, okay, sounds good.